Shivoham, 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 Shivoham.
Whenever a woman goes to this menstrual cycle, what is happening to her? Cleansing process is taking place. Her energy is coming from Sahasrara, going down to the Mooladhara. In that process, different glands will be changing their, you know, secretion of the hormones will change, their Ida Pingala nadis will change, their emotions will change, their body reaction will change. So we suggested, if you do the sadhana, spiritual practice, what it does? Spiritual practice taking the energy from bottom to the top, from Mooladhara to Sahasrara. It is completely opposite to what is happening to you during those 4 to 7 days. So we suggest not to do any sadhana, simply just chant the Moola Mantra. That is also few times, for 15 minutes you can chant and surrender to Divine Mother. Here you can take a gap of 4 days, okay, or you can take a gap of 7 days. At that time, chant the Moola Mantra of the sadhana. If you are doing level 1, you just chant the Moola Mantra of the level 1. If you are in a level 3, Moola Mantra, or level 4, Moola Mantra of level 4. You only do that, okay? That is sufficient. Don't worry about, you know, those 7 days, whether I am doing the sadhana or not. And also don't feel guilty and all of that, because it is the lesson of self-care. It's a lesson of self-care. So you need to take care those days, 4 to 7 days, relax yourself, have a mentally, you devote yourself to divine and chant the mantra. So that's how you have to follow it.
Shivoham, 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 Shivoham.